LAS Vegas. William Carrier is day-to-day after the Vegas Golden Knights forward sustained an upper body injury during Game 1 of the Western Conference first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs against the Los Angeles Kings on Wednesday. Carrier left at 9:58 of the third period in a 1-0 win after taking a hit to the head from Kings defenseman Drew Doughty. Related, complete Golden Knights vs. Kings series coverage. Doughty was suspended one game for an illegal check to the head by the NHL Department of Player Safety. Game 2 of the best-of-seven series at T-Mobile Arena on Friday 10 p.m. Eastern Time. NBCSN, CBC, TVAS, ATTSN Room, Prime. Carrier, who returned to the lineup April 3 after missing 2 months with an undisclosed injury, did not practice Thursday. He played 8:49 and had a game-high 10 hits in Game 1. If Carrier is unavailable to play Friday, Oscar Lindberg or Ryan Reeves will take his place. Reeves, who was a healthy scratch in Game 1, was acquired February 23 in a trade with the Pittsburgh Penguins. He played 21 games for Vegas and was the primary replacement for Carrier on the fourth line while he was injured. Golden Knights forward David Perron's status undisclosed all also remains unclear heading into Friday. Perron, who led Vegas with 50 assists in the regular, has not played since March 26. Rookie forward Alex Tuch has replaced him on the second line. Gallant said Perron will be re-evaluated after morning skate Friday. He's getting close. He's skating, Gallant said. But, until he's ready, I'm not sure. Video, Doughty suspended one game for an illegal check.